If we have an online job which requires multitasking using the browser, we can duplicate several browser profiles. To clone in the Firefox browser, the method isn't quite easy. The first step, make sure we have installed the Mozilla Firefox browser. Copy the Firefox icon shortcut by right-click, then select Copy. And press right-click again, select Paste. Or we can press the key combination Ctrl+C and Ctrl+B. Duplicate the shortcut icon as much as needed. In this tutorial, I only copied two. Once done, rename the newly copied Firefox shortcut. To make it easier to distinguish between them, I will name them Clone 1 and Clone 2. On the main Firefox shortcut, right-click and select Properties. In the target field, after the last quotation mark, type -P. If done, select Apply, then OK. If the Firefox shortcut is run, the Choose User Profile window will appear. To create a new profile, select Create Profile. Click Next. In the new profile name field, type the name of the profile you want to create. I will use the profile name as like the new shortcut Firefox's name. To save the profile file in a different storage folder, select Choose Folder. I will use default storage. After that, select Finish. And I will create a new profile one more time. The method is the same as before. Now two new profiles have been created. On the first Firefox, I use the first profile. Select OK to close the window. Next, right-click on the copy of the Firefox clone shortcut one. Select Properties. In the last quotation mark in the target field, type space, hyphen P, space, profile name, space, hyphen O, hyphen remote. If it is correct, select Apply, then OK. The same should be done for the target column in Clone 2. For the second copy of Firefox's profile. For simplicity, I'm going to copy the target profile from Clone 1. And then paste it in the target column of profile Clone 2. Here we need to change the profile name. If it is correct, select Apply, then OK. If Clones 1 is running, it will open a new profile view, according to the target profile settings. I will change the appearance of the Firefox theme on this profile. And when Clone 2 is running, we will also see a new appearance profile. To differentiate each profile display, I will change the theme in Profile Clone 2. In the Properties setting on the main profile, remove the -P in the target column to display Firefox as before. And we can also run three profiles at the same time. That's how to clone the Firefox profile into multiple profiles. Thank you for watching. See you again in another video tutorial.